All clear so far. What are you trying to jinx us? Come on. Why take chances? Because superstition is ridiculous. We'll see.
Quiet so far. Maybe too quiet. Man, I wish there was someone around to hear me say that.
We've got company!
Hammerhead thugs. Always in the wrong place at the wrong time. I gotta keep that witness safe.
Don't you ever get tired of losing? I feel like after a while I'd really get tired of losing. Maybe it's just me.
I'm gonna end this. What the?
That could have gone badly. I should keep an eye out for more of Hammerhead's guys around the city.
Spider-Man, how's the hunt?
Good. Got a lead on the Dons. How are you?
Tired. Just finished calling my men's families. It was hard. Good, but hard.
I'll take care of this, Yuri. Don't worry. Okay, on to the Auerbach Theater. It's Don sitting time. Guys, two. Bad guys, zero. Going down. MJ, made it to Hammerhead's Upper East Side warehouse. I'm betting he doesn't ship his online shop orders out of here.
Lots of guys just casually wandering around?
Yeah, place is locked down, but not for long.
I'm ready for anything you find. Keep me in the loop.
Sounds like a plan.
Ooh. Moving this Sable stuff around's got me beat.
How you holding up? I feel like I'm getting shafted on the brakes. I need a whole hour to recoup, and they're only giving me 50...
Time.
Something's over.
Sleep it off. see that coming.
We'll sort through this stuff later! Kill the spider first!
And here I thought you guys were just using this warehouse to distribute Hammerhead's handmade crafts! Guess we'll find out! For the Magia. I wonder why.
I'm not sure, but I can tell there's a story here. I'll let you go. Back to work for us both.
Considered being less obvious in your crime doing?
In the air! I'll teach you respect!
That's one less warehouse full of Sable tech for Hammerhead to use against me later. This place houses a ton of Sable server space. I hope Hammerhead hasn't gotten into it yet. Time to collect. Hey, MJ. Not only was this place Hammerhead's Sable distribution front, it was also storing a ton of Sable servers. I cleared it out, and I'm sending you another file to decrypt.
Amazing, Pete. Thank you. The story's really coming together.
Glad to hear it. Dons must be inside. Looks like they're safe. We're safe. Great.
See, these kinds of crowds are exactly why I avoid opening nights. Things. I gotta come up with a better name for him. Of them up on the roof. They've rigged the building with explosives. Overkill much, fellas? Gotta take Hammerhead's men out and disable these bombs. One bomb down, one to go. Does Hammerhead do casual Fridays? The suits must be so constricting. Try spandex! Its breath. And yes, folks, yes, it's a triple play. The crowd goes wild.
Bring him back on.
Okay, the Don should be safe now. I should head inside and check on them just in case. The Dons are okay, and ready to find a new hideout. Guys, we really need to rethink your security set up. Right. Because of the digging tank things, obviously. Crap. This did not go well. Yuri, he got away with the Dons.
What? Are you serious?
The Sable tech he's been stealing? She had more in her arsenal than I thought.
You told me you would take care of this. You told me not to worry.
I did, yes, and I screwed up. I'm sorry.
No more breaks. No more time off. I'm on this now. I'll call you when I've got a plan.
Crap. Great work, Pete. Just great. Time for this today, screwball.
There's always time for great content, especially when it stars New York's favorite spider guy in a series of high stakes life or death challenges. Come on, you know you want to join the fun. Don't keep my audience waiting.
I'm actually in talks with this competing subscription service, so...
Please, I basically discovered you! And if you leave, my fans will be so upset. Angry flash mobs upset! Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Bye!
Okay, since last time, I modified the Trojan she installed to ping her location each time I do one of her shows. Once I get enough pings, I can triangulate, find her hideout, and send her on early hiatus, straight to Rikers.